प्रिपेयर स्टैंडर्ड सॉल्यूशन ऑफ ऑक्सलिक एसिड ऑफ मोलरिटी 0.05 mL इन 100 ml वॉल्यूमेट्रिक फ्लास्क। यूजिंग दिस सॉल्यूशन फाइंड द मोलरिटी एंड स्ट्रेंथ ग्राम पर लीटर आप गिवन के KMn4 सॉल्यूशन बाय टाइट्रेशन मेथड। मटेरियल रिक्वायर्ड केमिकल बैलेंस वेट बॉक्स फ्रैक्शनल वेट बॉक्स वॉल्यूमेट्रिक फ्लास्क प्यूरेट पिपेट कोनिकल फ्लास्क पीकर्स फनल्स वाइट टाइल्स ऑक्सलिक एसिड KMn4 सॉल्यूशन ऑफ अननोन स्ट्रेंथ वायर गेज एंड स्पिरिट लैम्प। केमिकल बैलेंस वेट बॉक्स वेट बॉक्स हैविंग 1 weight of 100 gram One weight of 50 gram, 2 weights of 20 gram, 1 weight of 10 gram, 1 weight of 5 gram, and 2 weights of 2 gram, and 1 weight of 1 gram. Fractional weight box, weights in milligrams. 500 milligram hexagonal in shape, 2 weight of 200 milligram square in shape, triangular shape of 100 milligram, hexagonal shape of 50 milligram, 2 weights of 20 milligram square in shape, triangular shape of 10 milligram. Rider made up of wire having weight 10 milligram. Identify the other material. Potassium permanganate violet in color. Oxalic acid colorless. Theory and principle. Titration between potassium permanganate and oxalic acid is the example of redox titration, in which KMn4 acts as an oxidizing agent, electron taking species, while oxalic acid acts as a reducing agent, electron giving species, and molar ratio of these two chemical species can be obtained by these chemical reactions. From these chemical reactions, we see that 2 mole of potassium permanganate react with 5 mole of oxalic acid. So our formula will be this MKMn4 into VKMn4 upon M oxalic acid into V oxalic acid, that will be equal to 2 upon 5. Method of preparation of solution of oxalic acid having molarity 0.025 mL. For this, our formula is M into MB into V upon 1000. M is the molarity of oxalic acid, so that is 0.025. MB, that is molar mass of hydrated oxalic acid, that is 126 gram mole inverse, and volume, that is 100 ml volumetric flask we are using upon 1000, so that is coming 0.315 gram. So we have to weigh 0.315 gram of oxalic acid using chemical balance. Find the weight of wash glass. Wash glass by rough balance, and it is coming 20.85 gram. Chemical balance has 4 adjusting screws. It is closed in a wooden box having 2 doors. Keeping wash glass on right hand. Keeping weights at left hand side. Monitor comes at 0, means it is exact balance and our weight is 20.890 gram weight of wash glass, adding 0.315 in this weight will be 21.205 gram. Keeping this weight left hand side, and we will put oxalic acid right hand side. Keeping weight 21.205, we cannot use 10 milligram, less than 10 milligram. That's why we are using rider at 5, that measure 5 milligram. Now we add exact oxalic acid 0.315 gram. Our observation for empty wash glass and wash glass plus observable oxalic acid is passing oxalic acid in volumetric flask. Add half test tube sulfuric acid because titration is taking place in acidic medium. Add water. Pass the oxalic acid prepared into a conical flask. And label it oxalic acid 0.025 m. Rinse the pipette with oxalic acid. Discard the solution. Pipette out 20 ml oxalic acid and pass into conical flask. Add half test tube sulfuric acid into conical flask. Warm the solution. Rinse the beverage. Discard the liquid. Fill the burette with unknown solution of potassium permanganate. Set zero level. Upper meniscus of KMnO4. Start titration by adding drop by drop KMnO4 into the conical flask. Color of potassium permanganate disappear. Adding KMnO4 in small amount by shaking the solution. Ultimate, we get light pink color, and end point is 18 ml. 18 ml is end point of the titration. So our observation table is that volume of KMnO4 solution used against 20 ml oxalic acid is 18.0 ml. Making calculation with this reading, we get molarity of KMnO4 is 0.011 m, and strength of KMnO4 per liter, that is 1.386 gram per liter. So our result is molarity of KMnO4 is 0.011 m, and strength of KMnO4 is 1.386 gram. And these are the precautions for the titration.